Alright, so Evan and I are up to some shenanigans. You can see on Beastie, you've got some little extensions there in the front wing. And a smoke bomb. So we're going to go through a series of tests and make sure we don't burn the car up. And then put on a pretty cool aero show. Okay, since Evan broke it, it's my turn to try. There we go, there's smoke. Okay, so it comes out the end of the string. How long? Oh, we'll find out how long in the video. Here, let me see that. See if we can see anything at all. Evan, put that on the ground, kind of in front of the fan. I'm gonna see if it goes, yeah, underneath. Angle the fan a little more in toward the middle. Oh yeah, you can see the side extraction working well. Still working well. All right, just straight back. Dead. Is it dead? Okay. So my initial thought was to do something with Pride Month and the smoke bombs. That was an utter failure. There were, as you can tell, we tried to do a faster run before this and you couldn't see anything and still can't see anything. So we're gonna go find some dirt roads. So Evan's driving Beastie for the first time, mainly because I want to film it driving on the road. So this will be fun. inspiring the next generation during my dinner break.